An American nurse and her young daughter, who were kidnapped in Haiti 2 weeks ago, we're happy to tell you this morning, are now free. Alex Dorsonville and her child were released yesterday, 13 days after they were taken at gunpoint from a Christian-run school near Port-au-Prince. That's where she runs a health clinic. It's unclear if they were hurt. The news comes amid skyrocketing gang violence and protest in Haiti. That country remains under a U.S. do not travel advisory.